Trouble off of two.
Car spinning off of turn two. It is Joey Logano. Yesterday's winner.
Sorry, bud. Just get her rolling here.
Doesn't come across and hit the inside wall, so they'll get it refired.
The guy just got really loose. Sorry. Just roll slow here. Make sure we don't blow a tire and rip fender off here.
Just not a lot of grip to be had. I don't think the left rear tire was an issue before that.
Well, he slid a long way right here, and that usually will flat spot the tires and blow them out.
Lap two, Logano running in 20th spot. And as you said, DJ, up across the top of the racetrack, just snapped around on him.
You can see he rolls in through the center here. He gets back to the throttle. He's going to try to go to the outside of Bill Elliott.
From Marcus Ambrose onboard camera, right side of your screen, boy.
Right front of you, stay low. There you go. All clear. Keep coming.
Three cars involved this time. Make it four.
Hey, guys. We got caught up in it. He tried to get down, and they caroled off of him.
Almost the exact same thing we saw happen to Logano.
It's been the trouble spot, it seems, between the center of turn one to the exit of turn two the entire week here.
See Kyle Busch makes he just barely missed that. Still missing it.
Wow, that was a great job by Kyle Busch for sure.
You also see Joey Logano try to snake through. He was the back of this pack. There's a contact, Michael Waltrip and Bobby Labonte. David Reagan gets the other side of Labonte.
Yeah, Reed Sorensen in the 43 just snuck by there also.
And Logano just does get through, picking his way through right along with Joey.
Actually gets into the back of Elliott Sadler there. You see it wrinkle the bumper. I don't know if Joey has any front end damage.
Marcus Ambrose on board.
Door